Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Skylight. And you might be wondering, you might be looking at my inventory real quick. I have nothing. I did go off screen and I got a bunch of materials and I died and I lost absolutely everything. And that sucks. JK, it's all over there in that chest. I decided to go off screen and get a little bit done. Made the platforms bigger, went for the trees and made them better. I didn't eat the last slice of cake because I needed you guys to be here for that. So ready? 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 Num. There we go. That was good cake. I made this area a little, you know, mob repellent. I got some materials and that's basically it. So I'm going to begin by gathering a bunch of stuff. And it's not just that, it's not, the reason it's all here isn't just because I accidentally left, kept going even though the iPad stopped recording. No, it's just I decided that I would wander her and do this. That I actually did realize it stopped recording. By the way, sorry for that. I'm gonna grab a little wood. Now I did expand over here, just not the entire way, because I wanted like get there with you guys. So I stopped right here. Right here, and I'm going to finish building the rest of the way over. Now before we go in, judging by the fact that you can see the wall right there, and the shadow kind of like has that little thing and it's a lot bigger, I'm guessing it's not just this little line. So, yeah, who knows what this could be? I mean, I do, but you guys don't. Okay, I'm just gonna finish with this and we can begin going inside. Okay, what's in here? Oh, yay, money and things. Okay, gunpowder, I have, that's 15 gunpowder for a piece of dirt. You know what, dirt's pretty expensive. Yeah, that's about right. 5 spider eyes for 1 piece of sand. 5 bones for a flint. 5 TNT for an iron. So let's see if I have the requirements. I'm gonna make a door for that area so no mobs go in. Oh, and a tree grew. Yay. So I'm going to come over here and make myself a door. Doors. Doors. Yay. Doors. Alright, let's grab. Let's see. I got 3 TNT, not quite enough. Some string and spider eyes. Dang it. Okay. We're gonna have to wait until night. And then I'm gonna go mob grinding. Mob grinding. Let's grab. Let's make. You know what? I should make a stone sword for tonight. And I can't make any armor out of stone. Or wood, so that's not happening quite yet. Let me think. I have some feathers and a broad chicken breast because I found a chicken on my island. Something finally spawned. Hallelujah. And now let's see. I'm gonna need some sticks. Now tell me if you want me to continue just like going off screen and getting all work done, so you guys don't have to watch me constantly trying to get cobblestone, or if you want to see me do that. Oh no, I don't know why you would. There we go. Place the door. Let's see. I didn't look at all the trades. Let's see. So yeah, I'm naming you Winking Wendy, and you are Happy Henry. And okay, and you are Derpy Dave, and you are wait, he was selling a bow and arrows and sweet. And you are Suspicious Spencer. There we go, Suspicious Spencer. Okay, and you are Blushing Brianna. And you are Scared. I don't know. Maybe later. And you are Upside Down Daniel. Daniel. Upside Down Daniel. There you go. And there we go. Yay! I need so many mob parts. Mob. Mob spawn. Okay, they're gonna start spawning here. I'm gonna get ready on my island. I've got my sword, right? Oh no, I didn't make it. Why did I grab two sticks? Whatever. I'm just holding to the other one. Drop the gunpowder before I accidentally lose it all. Let's go log grinding. I'm just gonna sharpen my blade while I wait. Just kidding. Let's see. It looks like I don't need rotten flesh, so I'm eating the rotten flesh. That's good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, I might be using energy and then I don't have enough food. Come on, come on, come on. How much longer do I have? 5 seconds. Oh, come on, oh, come on, oh. Let's go, 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 to go, to go. There's a skeleton of death. Oh! Respawn and run. Oh, the skeleton's right there. Run, run. Crap. Maybe those need to be a little wider. Skeleton can't see me. Why do I keep grabbing two sticks? Whatever. I'm not gonna fight him with a stick. Don't knock me off this time. Die! Oh, he didn't die! Give me those arrows. Give me the arrows. Crap, there's so many skeletons. No, I'm staying back here. I'm stopping them from spawning over here. And if I just wait until day, they'll all die anyways. I don't need to kill you. I don't need to kill you. Actually, so in order to just like not to waste my night, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Let them all die. I almost fell off the island. Die, oh creeper. Well, die. Die. Staying away from the creeper because there's still a lot of skeletons that could also kill me. There's one, two, and three. That gives me some bones. Most likely. Come over here, creeps. Gunpowder. I need one more piece. Now. I only got two bones? Dang it. That sucks. Wow. That really sucks. Okay. Let's go ahead. And I guess tomorrow night I'll get all the stuff, right? Put everything in the chest. My one and only chest. Now, I'm going to go back and see if there's anything I missed. Okay. Is there anything in these? Oh, it's what I'm training for. Okay. Sand. Duh. Flint. Iron. Diamonds. Gold. Bows. And arrows. Wheat. Oh, very. Wow. Plants are scarce here. Come on. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look over those farms really well. Oh. He doesn't even have anything. That's. Oh. Lol. 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 He's messing with me. Better get some stuff for next episode, okay? Okay, trust you. Wait. Oh! How did I miss? There's three more end portal frames. I'm guessing these are for the end portal. No, end portal frames. Duh. Okay. So, he's got plants and they're probably scarce too. Yep. And you're messing with me. Get some stuff or I'll tear you to pieces and get the redstone from there. Okay. Huh. So where's the iron? No, it's right here. I thought I needed the bones for the... Dang it. Oh, but I do remember seeds for sugarcane. But I can't plant the sugarcane without a bucket full of water so I can make an infinite water source. Make a farm! TNT, you suck. I need five more pieces. Not five more, I need one more piece, and then I can make one. What I'm making. Blah. Try not to jump off the edge. Oh, okay, I'm gonna stop sprinting and jumping. Oh, and there I go, jumping again. I'm gonna make this a. Not a double chest, just like two different chests. Like so. I'll put the end portal frames in here. Okay, I don't have anything. Okay. You know what? The extra wood, I might go over here and expand to another island. Yeah. Kind of just like trying to knock out all the islands. Is that like the middle? That's the middle. It'll just be one for now. Go, build. Build battle time! I made a straight line to another island. I'm out of wood. Maybe only sprint on the three wide, just walk on the rest. It's kind of dangerous to sprint on the one wide. And I can't even sprint anymore, so. Walk. Very slowly walk. Okay, now I just walk. Yeah. Back to what I was doing. Oh. I shouldn't have done that. I inhaled. I don't know. I think a bug. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. I can't go any higher. Okay, that kind of hurts. I'm gonna stop. How much further do I need to go to Cow Island? Oh wait, I just spoiled what it is! Dang it! Just kidding, it's not on Cow Island. It's a Mushroom Island! Oh, and there's a chest. So close! I guess I'll probably be able to get it as soon as I get that tree down. Dang it, this is a far walk. So how's your guys' day been? Mine's been great. I just, you know, did stuff. I ate breakfast. I can't sprint. Okay, dang it. I'll get an axe and then I'll go ahead and mine. Yeah, I'll mine the trees. I'm gonna go ahead and mine the trees. Oh, I accidentally grabbed the axe to the pickaxe. Gotta mine the trees. Mine them. Yeah, you might be wondering, why is one of those missing? A tree grew inside of that spot and kind of took it out with the trees, so yeah, sorry, yeah. I learned my lesson. I don't know. Maybe one day I can put it back some. But that doesn't matter right now because I've got enough, I think, to get over there. Considering that's Mushroom Island, I probably can get a bunch of like food from there. So I should make some bowls soon. Milk the mushrooms. Anyways, let's keep going. On the long path. Okay, there we go. Go to the mushrooms. Yay! The song of the mushrooms. Go to the mushrooms. Oh, they're gonna kill me! I got really intense. Okay, that's there. I'm in. I'm gonna grab the end portal frames. I'm trying to make sure this doesn't fall off the edge. Okay, I got it, guys. Don't stop worrying. I got it. I got the chest. See, it's right here. Oh. No, it's here. Oh, no. Oh, here it is. I got it, guys. I'm so weird. Instead of saying stay fresh, I should say stay weird. This does not help. I don't think, at least. Let's let them spawn. Let all the monsters spawn, then go to sleep and let them all die. Deal with the creepers in the morning. I'll have to eat some apples or something. Put that there. The portal frames. The only one I have left in the world. Actually, I'm gonna need 6 of these. Yay! 8 bows. And a sapling. Even better. Here. There. sapling in a bowl. It didn't work. Well, the bowl's in the sapling, at least. Come on, spun. Spun. Over there, spun. Spun. Spun, 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 quality gameplay. Oh, apple. Sapling, slap, sapling, slapling, slapling. Slapling, yes. Quality gameplay. Yeah. Where the heck are all the mobs? Spun! Oh. Good job. Spun! Oh, they're not spawning over there. Spun some more! I'm gonna, like, start walking over. I'm just gonna have to, like, hop in bed. Gotta get away from the monsters. Get in bed. Yeah. Spawn some more monsters. Spawn like some creepers would be nice. I can't believe I'm wishing for creepers to come and tear up my world. Spawn some creepers. I need some creeps. Creepy people. Named Creeper. Give me some creepy people. Why is the tree taking me? Okay, I'm still about waiting for creepy people. Is the creepy people over? Nope, there's no one over there. Creepy people. Where's the creepy people? Creep! I need some creepies. Bones are nice, but I need creepies. Not bonies. Creepy. Give me some creepies. Not by me, but put some creepies out there. Din, 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 din. Creepy people. Where's the creep? It's just that skeleton and the zombie just like over there like, hey babe, how are you doing? Oh good, how do you think this bow and arrow would do against that human over there? What human? We don't see that far. Oh yeah, sorry. I'm so bored. Bored. Okay, yeah, it's gonna have to be the end of the video. You're just going to sleep, wasting the night. Just kidding. I'll probably just like do some stuff off camera. Oh, there's a spider. Is there a creep by the spider? No, just a spider. Die. 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 Oh, there was two zombies. That means there might be some bones. Give me bones. Or a lot of other stuff. Okay. Oh, it's gone. Dang it. Fine. Fine, mom. Just kidding. Anyways, I'll see you all next time. peace out, and don't forget to stay fresh. Oh, my throat.